For most Mac users, its built-in batteries might be damaged after prolonged use and recharging. The first thing that comes to mind is to go to Apple Store and replace a new one. But the high price makes some customers replace it by themselves. And today, ChargerLAB will show you how to replace your Mac's damaged battery. What we got is a 2017 MacBook Air and a third-party battery. Firstly, let's remove all the screws on the back cover and pay attention to arranging different screws. Remove the back cover, we can see the battery inside. Since there are no adhesives at the bottom, it's pretty easy to remove. Just disconnect the connector and take out the battery. And then place the new battery into the Mac. Now we can screw in all the screws and make sure they're in the right place. Reconnect the battery to the logic board. Also, make sure it's connected successfully. Finally, place the back cover on the PCB. And don't forget to screw in all the screws on the back cover. After replacing the battery, we need to test if the touchpad, keyboard, and display can work properly. And now you're good to go. Compared with the latest MacBook Air and MacBook Pro, the battery replacement of the previous generation is much easier. Just got the right screwdriver and new battery, plus a little time, you can save a lot of money. Okay, that's all for today's short video. Hope it can help you to replace your own damaged Mac battery. See you in the next video. Bye!